strong, and that's the hope for the Capitals. This winning percentage is impressive, isn't it? Take a look at the number. Very flattering. Elliott's the man at the other end of the ice for the Flyers. The winning percentage is impressive, isn't it? So he'll try to build that higher tonight.
The Flyers have had an excellent last 10 games, and they're full of confidence. They were telling us this morning, even though their opponents have had an excellent last 10 games as well, they feel they're the better team.
Let's it go. A whistle and a rest. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
The power plays for both of these teams are among their strengths. You have to maintain your discipline. Watch your stick positioning so you don't take any offensive zone penalties to give the opponent a free power play.
Snapping a pass to Andrew. Gains the zone. Good shooting place. Terrific glove save. Washington's quick on the draw. Score! And the place goes nuts!
Andrew's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
And so I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a home fan that your team scores first. In this case, it has.
So far, they got their money's worth early in this game.
Pass attempt to Gostisbehere. On the save! Washington's continuing to probe up the wing. Chip to Backstrom. Oh, a close call there.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Voracek. Moving it to Giroux. Gathered up by Andrew. Could be trouble near the line. Pass off the mark thanks to the defender's stick. Looking to Andrew. The Capitals continue to probe up the wing. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Great save at the edge of the crease.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
A little under 4 minutes play. The Capitals ahead, 1-0. Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Propelled to Reed. Up the wing and still with it. Flings it. Skilled play by Reed. Laid on to Ruff. Grab!
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Hope he's lucky. He just got a piece of that, but it was enough to make the stop.
The Flyers win it. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Taken over again. On to Abdelkader. Pressing on with it up the wing. Pitch back into the offensive zone. Slid to Abdelkader. Turned away off the pad. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Elliott's able to make what turns out to be a relatively routine butterfly stop.
Good clean win on the draw. Great save in close.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
That play goes offside.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Washington's got that puck off the draw. Thrown in. Trying to go to Weiss. Nicely into the zone. Shot. That's a marvelous save. Puck is thrown to Bartkowski. Pitching it to Connolly. Smart recovery by Oduya. Up the left side to Filppula. Solid work there by Orpik. And he dumps it in. Terrific interception. Nicely into the zone. Possession gained by Filppula. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Got a piece of that one. Orpik's looking to make a play from his own end towards center. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Banked right ahead. One-timer! Got his pad on a changing shot. Loose puck knocked away by Oshie. Picked up. Grabbed off by Orpik. The Capitals up the wing are moving the puck. It's dumped in. Gathered up again by Oduya. And the puck is grabbed by Oshie. Washington's getting an attack ready in their own end. Pitching this one to Tanev. And up the wing, he'll keep possession. Nice work by Filppula. Gets across, looks over his options. The Capitals luck that along up the wing. And that play is offside.
The Flyers want to be an aggressive team, and this player has among the highest hit totals in the league. Sometimes I wonder if he even looks at the puck.
The Capitals control from the neutral zone. Chip to Daly. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
The Flyers with a clean win on the draw. Philadelphia's organizing back in the defensive zone. And snapped up by Alexander Ovechkin. Knocked off. Couldn't get through there. Good work with the stick. To Simmons. Gets in and he'll look over his options. The Capitals with possession in center ice. Shot on. Say, he got that one too.
Amazing reflexes.
Great job on a cut pass.
Washington's forced another turnover in this very close game.
From the outside. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Dogged determination there by Backstrom. Washington's controlling play now up the wing. Flip to the opposite corner. Oh, and what a tremendous job of keeping the puck alive. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. Right near the line. Philadelphia starting back in the defensive zone. Got it in his own end. Looking from the blue line. And play stopped because of an offside.
And the time is running out to get your 50-50 tickets for the Grand Prix.
Elliott's presence of mind to continue to battle and never give up keeps this puck out of the net.
Grabbed, the two centermen tied up, but there was a good reach there. Nearing the last minute of play in the first. To the point it comes. Let's it go. Took that right away.
Last minute of play in the first.
Propelled DeLawton. And that one went out of play over the glass. A souvenir for some young fan. Good help for the centerman. Chooses the corner for this. Using the point. One timer. Perfect save. And another save there. And that's one. First period has been played. Only one goal scored and two periods yet to go.
I'd like to draw your attention to the far part of the arena where we're welcoming all of our players here. And
Washington's one-goal lead came on this play. I want to show it to you one more time as we go to break.